Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe and click on the bell icon to get all the notifications. Now let's get started. The bottle that I have taken here is an empty shampoo bottle. So I thought of doing a best out of waste craft with it. So if you have any plastic bottles or even glass bottles, you can give it a try. So completely cover the bottle with white paper using Fevicol so that the colors that we use on it will be highlighted. Basically, I'm creating here an undersea art, so I'm taking different shades of blue. Now let's see how to make a fish in a simple way with clay. And the clay that I have taken here is air dry clay. So guys, this is actually a simple way of creating a fish using clay. So you can help your kids to do this project. If at all, if they are working with underwater creatures or corals, it's definitely useful. And I'm creating scales on the fish using the pen tip. Thank you. So here I'm creating air bubbles with the help of pen tip. So this is how it looks once it is done. So please do give it a try and share your feedback in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching. Unlimited Shades of Innovation. Do something creative every day. Take care. Happy crafting. Bye.